I mean, it looked absolutely amazing. And that was a red wasp. So, this meal is absolutely amazing. I'm just now getting around going to see the waterfalls, if that tells you anything. I'm just astonished how much history there is here. And I'll show you what I'm staring at now. This gorge is old. It was a stagecoach inn, I believe. And restored. Beautiful. The Rocky Springs Stagecoach Inn. It was built in 1836 and was moved here back in 1987 and reconstructed. I mean these logs are almost 200 years old. We're here at the Upper Dam. Was first constructed in 1873. Not the waterfall, of course, just the dam. Wet season. We have a secondary falls here joining Factory Creek. It's really nice. The trail leads down to this view of water wheels. So, yes. Down these stone steps. I mentioned a little bit earlier that it was constructed. Really get an up close view here of the water wheel. The wheel itself. Falls. Factory Creek. greenhouse area down here by the water wheel, which floods. They built a stone staircase in 1990. But this, has water year-round, still pumped above. You hear it rushing. You can't get into it, of course. They use this for the mill itself, for landscaping purposes. The trail down. Below the falls itself. A great spot for a picnic. Gorgeous fall colors today. Just the sounds of the water and that old wheel in the distance. Pretty place, great landscape.